one carb clean and gas tank shit removal later. And this is the result. Still bottoms out when you go to give it throttle cold though. Backfires are a bit more prominent.